Hey YouTubers, it's Charlie, and if you haven't seen the video yet, PewDiePie is getting his own Humble Bundle this week. This is a huge deal because not only is Humble Bundle an awesome way to get new games for super cheap, it's also a really awesome example of a big brand turning to a YouTuber to market itself. So Pewds is actually acting as host this week, and the games he announced are actually some really super cool indie games. He's always been a big proponent of indie games, which I think is really awesome, as opposed to some of the other gaming channels that just do like the really big games. But some of the games he announced include Botanicula, where you basically have to guide a motley band of tree creatures in a journey to save their home from this brooding spider-like invaders with a huge cast of really awesome characters. Then there's McPixel, and it's all based on this 20-second time delay. It's basically like a point-and-click parody of MacGyver, and you basically have to scramble to put out this stick of dynamite in 100 different levels. Next is this really bloody parody of these 80s and 90s fighting games called the Showdown Effect. You basically end up getting to pick and choose your own character and fight to the death with these improvised weapons like umbrellas, pizza boxes, and bags of money. It's basically like a last man standing kind of situation. Then the fourth game is called Thomas Was Alone. It's this really awesome puzzle platformer. You start out as Thomas, this red rectangle, and then you jump and fall through a bunch of different levels, and you kind of discover some friendly characters along the way. There's John, this super tall yellow rectangle. One of the other characters is a purple rectangle too, so it's actually pretty cool. And then the final game, Amnesia, is this first-person horror survival game that's super cool. You basically have to survive this dark castle without any weapons by solving puzzles as you go along. All the games work on Windows, Mac, and Linux, so any platform that you're playing on will totally work. So Humble Bundle actually has this really cool Tumblr where they announce all their new deals and just what's going on the site. The catch is that you get four games for any price you want, but to get that fifth game, in this case Amnesia, you basically have to pay more than the average person pays for any of these games, which right now is about $2.50, so it's super cheap. And the other catch is that each deal only lasts for a week, so PewDiePie's week started this week and will run till next Thursday when they'll start a new Humble Bundle. So if you want these games, you actually have to buy this week. So I'm gonna be experimenting with more video game videos on my channel now, once or twice a week, but let me know what you'd like to see. I'm gonna try and stick to mostly Steam games, so no matter what platform you're playing on, you should be able to play the games, and they should be relatively inexpensive. Let me know in the comments what games you'd like to see on my channel next. I'll try to do a mix of indie and big games, but there's this really awesome beta for Legend of Dungeon out, so that might be next. But let me know what you think, and subscribe to get that video. So all my video game videos will be coming on Fridays and Saturdays this year, depending on how many I do each week, but I'll announce what I'm doing and when they're coming earlier in the week. So be sure to check out my videos on Mondays and Tuesdays too to find out what's coming. In the meantime, since we all love free stuff, don't forget I'm in the middle of a Legend of Korra giveaway right now. You can click here to learn all about that, and you can click here to get my big update for Star Wars Episode 7. There's a rumor that a certain villain might be coming back from the original trilogy, so check it out. Thanks for watching, and be sure to buy that Humble Bundle so we can talk about it in the comments. High fives!